Pigeon-Blood Red Burmese ruby weighing 25.59 carats was sold for a world record $30.3 million at Sotheby's auction yesterday, making it the most expensive gemstone ever sold that is not a diamond. The sunrise ruby, which has a rare grading of pigeon's blood color, was hotly disputed by two private collectors bidding by telephone. A pigeon-blood red Burmese ruby over 20 carats is amongst the rarest of all gemstones.